Hi guys, in this Logic Pro 10 quick tip, I'm going to show you one of my favorite mix prep moves. So here I've got my tracks imported, color-coded, and icons have been added. One of the next things I like to do is reveal all of the plugin inserts so that inserting and moving plugins is a lot easier during the mixing process. The way that I do this is by inserting a plugin on the stereo out and moving it all the way down to the bottom. In this example, I'll insert the level meter. Now when I click each track, all of the plugin inserts are in view, both on the track and the stereo out. Also, when I open the mixer view, all of the plugin inserts are visible for the tracks and the stereo out. The reason that we do this on the stereo out is because if we insert the plugin on an individual track, all of the plugin inserts are only available for that particular track. The other tracks default to only one plugin insert being visible. The mixer view, however, shows all of the plugin inserts, whether the plugin is inserted on the individual track or the stereo out. Well, that's it for this mixing prep quick tip. I hope this helps you out with your projects. Leave me a comment below and let me know what benefits you're finding from using this tip. See you next time.